One of the things I don't like about Sony is that they make up their own proprietary interfaces and connectors, and then they don't even keep them consistent and compatible between different models. I have two Handycams here. Both are from 2007. This one is a mini DV tape camcorder, the DCR-HC96, and this is a hard drive camcorder, the DCR-SR200. And they both have Sony's active interface shoe on the top here, which is the only way you can add an external microphone to these camcorders because they don't have a regular external microphone input jack. And because that's a proprietary interface shoe, it means you need to use a Sony microphone. Now, I already reviewed this one on my other channel. It's the ECM-HST1. It's a very good microphone, but it's expensive. It costs usually over $100 to get one of these. And then I found one of these little things, another active interface shoe external microphone. This one's actually a surround sound microphone. It is the ECM-L100, and you can get these for under $20. And I tried it out with the mini DV camcorder, and it fits right on there, but it doesn't work. The camcorder just doesn't recognize it. You plug it in and it still uses the built-in microphone. And I thought maybe that's because this is a surround sound microphone and mini DV is limited to two-channel stereo recording. So then I decided to try it on this one, which has a built-in surround sound microphone. So you would think an external surround sound microphone would work. But there's an odd thing about this. You see this active interface shoe? It's facing the other way. It doesn't go on the regular way. The only way I can put on this microphone is if I face it backwards. So, for some reason, Sony had two different models the same year with the interface shoe facing in opposite directions, which is probably the reason why this microphone can be swiveled around to face the other way. And not only does this go the wrong way, it also doesn't work with this camcorder either. Apparently this ECM-L100 only works with a few models of DVD camcorders. It does not work with any other camcorder from Sony. So don't waste your money on one of these unless you have one of those DVD Handycams that was specifically designed to support it. Otherwise, it just won't work. That's what I call Sony stupidity. They make their own custom interface shoes, and then they doesn't even work with their own products. So I don't know what they were thinking here. And both of these Handycams also require the Handycam station to connect to your computer. It's the only way you can get a USB output on this one. There is no USB port anywhere on the camcorder itself. This one, you need it to get anything off of the tape, because that's your DV output and your USB. Otherwise, the only thing you have is the regular AV output for connecting to S-Video or Composite. So these are both very nice camcorders, but this active interface shoe is very restricted in what you can actually use with it, because just because something is designed for the active interface shoe does not necessarily mean it will actually work with the camcorder.